United Conservatives will reform Alberta's immigration program to get more bang for our economy and create more jobs. One way to do so will be through our Rural Entrepreneurship Immigration Program. It will be part of the Alberta Immigrant Nominee Program, and through it, we will invite highly skilled entrepreneurs from overseas to come to Alberta, invest their money in creating jobs in our province, especially in smaller communities, many of whom face a real problem with a declining or stagnant population. We can help to use immigration to revitalize rural communities and their economies. Many small business owners in smaller towns have a succession crisis because as they're reaching retirement age, they don't have children or prospective buyers to purchase their businesses from them. We can't afford to lose those important rural services. So how about we connect talented and ambitious foreign entrepreneurs with those business opportunities in rural Alberta through the Rural Entrepreneurship Program? Here's a good example. A wonderful family came to Alberta from Mexico on a work permit to open a restaurant in Okotoks, in which they've invested over $1 million. But the Vertes family was ultimately told by the federal government that they didn't qualify to stay in Alberta permanently, even though they'd created multiple jobs in a smaller Alberta community. Our Rural Entrepreneurship Program would be a perfect pathway to permanent residency and citizenship for families like the Vertes so that they can create jobs and opportunity here in Alberta.